my idol was Jay Stacey. He was he's the leading games player ever for Australia. Played all through the 90s and 2000s. I had a poster of Jay on my wall.
In my younger career years, there was Jay Stacey, who was an Australian. And he played at the Orange Black, my home club. And he was like a teacher for me, so that was really a guy who inspired me.
One of my hockey idols was Volker Fried, which was for years my coach in Germany. So he was one of the top defenders in Germany for years, and the captain of the team for a long time.
I think when I first realized someone was special was Stefan Veen in 2000 Olympics.
Stefan Veen in Sydney. Veen binnen! Nederlands hockey elftal wint goud. Dankzij, dat mag je toch wel zeggen, Stefan Veen. 3 doelpunten in de wedstrijd en de beslissende strafbal.
Watching that and what he did there, and that was where I kind of thought he's pretty special and a step above everybody else.
During that World Cup final in 98, I saw De Nooyer making the winning goal. I had the privilege to play with him as well, and a lot of guys has the same feeling like me. Those kind of guys who made the difference for Dutch international hockey were really, really inspiring for us.
Like Christoph Eimer, he's one of the best midfielders who ever played for Germany, I would say. So he was one of the greatest players in Germany, definitely.